What up, fam? It's your boy G Rich again. Listen, fam, I'm going to attempt to. I got four bar stools, not the one with the high back on it, but the four regular bar stools, the low ones. I'm going to, those are the old ones that we had. So, what I'm going to do today, fam, I'm going to go ahead and sand those down, and then I'm going to repaint those with spray paint, black spray paint. So, I'm going to paint them black, okay? So, that's what I'm doing today, fam. Some of the stuff that you have around your house, man, you ain't got to throw that stuff away, man. Get you a sander or scrape it off and paint right on over. That thing look good as new. All right, so hold on tight. I'll be right back. Let's get started.
I don't need no goggles in there. Ain't no wood chips popping up in my face. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna just go ahead and wipe them down and then come back with that spray paint. I mean, it's gonna be simple as that. This little stuff like this here, you can do it at your own house. Too much worried about the legs. Most of that enamel was on the top. So that black paint is going on there easy, fam.
Don't stop.
gotta spread back and forth so you don't wanna get no big major puddle of paint. And it'll dry just like that. Feeling the little holes here. All right, fam, last but not least.
Okay, fam, so here's the finished look on them. They're sitting out here in the sun drying. Look at that. It don't take that much. It took like two and a half spray cans to complete all four wooden bar stools. Go lower here. Inside and out. sir. Don't take that much. Do it yourself, fam. Don't get rid of nothing. Ooh wee, that look nice. The light was shining on to make it look like it was still brown, but it's not. See, I'm going in so y'all can see it. On the camera, I'm looking back, the shining off the rug. I'm about to say, now hold on now. Anyway, fam, we're gonna let this sit out here for a few hours. Yes, sir, that's the thing of beauty. Revamp. See y'all next time. Love y'all to life. G Rich out. And your mind.